Vincent McDonald is going after big Ohio whitetails. In most of the videos you're getting ready to watch, he's about 80 meters from the bedding area. Not quite the buck Vince is looking for, but he knows he's in the right area, and Vince is patient. It's always a special thing and you're in the tree stand and your target buck walks by. If you look closely, you'll see Vince's game camera strapped to the tree right in front of that buck. Now the next section of video is too good to fast forward through, so we're just going to let it play out for you.
Alright guys, came back in this morning after putting a shot on this buck last night. By the entrance you would have thought he would have went nowhere, but must have been quartered at me a little bit, and it come out about 4 or 5 inches behind that entrance, but low on the belly. So you never know, sometimes they look like a double lung that shouldn't go 50 yards and they go 200 and end up dying. Just gotta give them time. So alrighty, until New York with Ricky. Wild Jaeger out.